Now that your love is enough for The rich young ruler had it all, or at least he thought he did. He was rich, he had power, and he had all that when he was young. But when he came to Jesus, he said, "What do I still lack?" He knew there was still something in his life that was missing. I think God kind of wires us that way. He makes our hard drive, so to speak, in such a way where we're just made for him. And life doesn't work right unless he fills that God-shaped hole. It's God-shaped. Only God can fill it. No matter what we put in that hole, it leaves us hungry and wanting more. Either we're some kind of a cosmic accident, or that we have someone who put us together. Someone who has the blueprint for life, who knows us better than we know ourselves. And that if we want life to work correctly, we've got to entrust ourselves into the hands of the one who made us. If we want to know what God is like, all we have to do is look at the person of Jesus Christ, the most influential and significant person who ever lived in all of human history. God with skin on. And one of the things we learn about God is that He loves us, and that He values us, that He seeks after us, and that He understands us. One of the things we learned also is that He's willing to spend whatever it takes so that you and I can have life. God demonstrated how much He loved us by sending His Son, Jesus Christ, to die the death that we should have died, to pay the price that we should have paid. He spent the greatest price ever spent so that you and I might have life. Some have called it the greatest rescue operation of all time, where Jesus laid down His life so that you and I could experience life to the fullest. The life that God is offering us through Jesus Christ is a gift. But guess what? It's a gift that we have to receive. And that gift isn't ours until we transfer our faith from ourselves and put it upon Jesus Christ. But we ask Him to come into our lives, to take up residence, that we might begin a relationship with Him and experience eternal life. And as we trust Him,